Brock, your days of holding up the WWE are through.
I'll show up on Monday Night Raw when I want and how I want. I get Vince McMahon's private jet.
You're going to be paying me more money.
It's now going to be Monday Night Raw starring Brock Lesnar.
You're not going to be getting any of it, Brock. And if you want to be here, I will guarantee you that you will get everything that you have coming to you in the contract that you negotiated when you first came back.
Hunter, I don't really think you're being reasonable. You're being disrespectful.
I don't think, but you understand. I saw Brock Lesnar, he broke my arm. But I gotta tell you, the arm is feeling a lot better. So here's what I'm proposing. Brock Lesnar, Triple H, SummerSlam.
There is the representative for Brock Lesnar. His name is Paul Heyman.
No. You mean to tell me Brock Lesnar is such a coward he won't even come out here and tell me no to my face?
Name calling? What are you, a child? Is that what you teach your children?
You do not ever speak about my children. Ever again.
You want it?
You want to see your husband fight Brock Lesnar? You got it!
I'm gonna be in his corner at SummerSlam and watch Triple H defeat Brock Lesnar.
John, you have never been in the ring with me.
Brock Lesnar told you he was going to be an ass-kicking machine.
And Brock Lesnar was an ass-kicking machine.
Brock told you he was going to hurt people.
Brock Lesnar hurt people.
Brock Lesnar, that's Shawn Michaels.
Than ever. For the first time ever, Brock Lesnar goes one-on-one with Triple H this Sunday at SummerSlam. The perfect storm is formed over Los Angeles.